For as long as you can remember, legends have been told about the derelict mansion upon the hill that casts a blanket of darkness over the town. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown. Even the town's oldest residents cannot remember the mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast, you embark up the mountain to visit the manor. Hoping to shed some light on the backstory of this crumbling fortress of darkness. What you find is worse than you imagined. Hello, people of YouTube. My name is Jman, and welcome to Miners Love Games, and today we shall be playing Spooky's House of Jumpscares. Now, I saw Markiplier, Mangaminx, Kim and Duncan, and a bunch of other people play it before, and it's kind of like a play on the jump scare genre at first, but then it just descends into pure madness. It's available on Steam Early Access now. It's completely free. You can get this for free. Whoopsie daisies. Alright, so what you do is basically there are literally 1,000 rooms to go through, or planned to go through. And basically, so far there are only 760 rooms available, if I remember correctly. I keep pressing X to start, I'm sorry about that, I've been playing a lot of Skullgirls. Enter. And new game, continue, this is my first time playing, but I know what the premise is. Okay. E, enter, space, alright. Okay, that's simple enough.
Hello, I am Spooky.
Hi, Spooky.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know.
Alright, let's give this another go. Kinda had a bit of a incident there. Okay. New game. I'm running on much higher frame rate now. Or
hello.
Hi, Spooky! I don't give a shit.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
Awesome. That is some epic advice. Thanks, Spooky. You look like something straight out of Adventure Time. You know, I've never seen that show. So basically, this game revolves around jump scares, but luckily, I held off from playing it for a while because of my heart surgery, but now that my ticker can take a licking and keep on ticking for much longer now, I shouldn't die playing this game. You know, possibly. If you look in the right top corner, you can see that there's like a room counter, and in the top left corner we got the heart, which is health, and like this green circle or bubble, which is for like sprint. So yeah. And as you progress, things get much, much more disturbing and crazy, freaky, and all that stuff. Watch one of Markiplier's videos if you don't take my word for it. See, like this. Let's go here. Oh. It's a bedroom. Nothing. I was just about to say, you know, you're usually supposed to be hit by a jump scare at by now, but yeah. Oh, it begins. It begins. Very simplistic graphics, but it's, an old-style, like, arcade feel to it. Ah! Fuck you! Ah! I don't like the ambience. I really don't. Fuck you. Paper. At first this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I am being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Mr. Romantic! Every time! I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I am making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Oh man. This game's making me nervous. If you don't know what I mean, put on a pair of headphones. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh! Ink. Not quite quenching my thirst. Taste is terrible. Stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. Hang in there! Thank you, creepy kitty! Game saved. Oh boy. Let me pause there for a second and see what I've gotten. See if the game turns out fine. Oh, right. Stupid Skullgirls, I keep getting used to their... Hold on. And we're back! I apologize if I'm a little hard to hear. Going down. If I make it to room 100, I might stop there. Ooh, it's like an old style Resident Evil, loading screens. Oh, I'd much rather be playing Skullgirls right now. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards in, just invoking, nailing, never stops the choking. Oh god! Why can't I move? Oh Jesus Christ! Move! Why can't I move? Oh god, I can hear it! Move! Oh my god, it is like SCP-106. Oh hell. Oh my god! Oh my god! Curse you, Ink! Oh my god, this thing doesn't give up! Fuck! Fuck! Cat DOS. Access specimen database. Error. Specimen 1. Type, docile. Total fatalities, 4. Method, heart attack. I'd believe that. A cardboard cutout figure that springs out from the walls. Proved not very effective against healthy subjects. That's what I saw. Type, active. Total fatalities, 137. Method, physical tearing. A mostly semi-solid base specter that frequently changes matter states. Proved very effective against weaker or slower subjects. Type active slash in testing. Total fatalities 43. Method infectious bites. A test specimen being developed at GL Lab should prove useful when released. Trials have shown it is adequately effective to average subjects. Hold on. giant spider. I hate spiders. Type active. Specimen 4. Total fatalities, 85. I think that's correct. 86, maybe. Method consumption. A 14th century spear that was contained and relocated here. Tests have yet to reveal origins, but all relevant information has been placed in the testing chamber. Proved effective, but not greatly more than previous specimens. Type active. Total fatalities, 168. Method unknown. A creature found inside the church of a small town. Subjects are lost after contact with the specimen. Current method of killing is unknown. Proved extremely effective against subjects with mental issues or weak wills. Error. Okie doke. Okay. Fuck you and your little spring-loaded board that you rode in on. I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. That's not wine. I'm not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. That's not wine, bro. I am way too familiar with what blood tastes like. Hello? I don't think that was wine. Yeah. I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone is taking them. I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape, but really that's not true. This place was like my escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. You really need to start looking up that term, what romantic really means, bro. The key here is that you gotta hold down the shift button with, like, small button presses. You can't just hold it down for long periods of time, otherwise you're screwed. I stumble into. Oh no, Mr. Romantic! Well, I've reached room 100. So, I'm gonna call it there for now, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. This has been Spooky's House of Jump Scares. It's available now on Steam Early Access. It's free, so, there's no harm in giving it a try. It's still in development. They don't have the full 1,000 rooms yet, but they do have 760 of them. I think, something around that number. So, you feel free to, look into it. It's very interesting, and I'm going to enjoy continuing to play this. It's 10 o'clock at night, and I have school tomorrow, so I gotta go to bed. I want to thank you all for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoyed, or leave a comment in the section below. I'd love to hear what you guys think, or maybe even think about subscribing. I would like that as well. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name has been Jman. This has been Myers Love Games, and I will see you next time, everybody. Stay awesome, everyone. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave.